How to get Facebook Marketplace. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create, Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. On Facebook, you should have the Marketplace icon at the top in order to access Marketplace easily. However, if you do not have this option, in this video, I'm going to guide you through the process on how you can get it. For that, you first want to open up your Play Store, then tap on the search bar and search for Facebook. Now here, if you find the update button, tap on it and update Facebook to the latest version. Updating the application is going to fix any of the bugs and also give you new features. Once Facebook has been updated, tap on the open button. Now you want to tap on the profile icon at the top right corner of your screen. From here, scroll down and tap on Settings and Privacy. Then from here, tap on Settings. Once you are on your settings, scroll down and tap on the option of navigation bar. From here, tap on the customize the bar option. As you can see, there are available shortcuts here and then hidden shortcuts. Marketplace is hidden here. You simply want to tap on the hidden option, then tap on the pin option. And now as you can see, Marketplace has been added to your available shortcuts. Now simply head back, then close the application of Facebook and then open it again. And as you can see at the top, the Marketplace icon is visible. Tap on it and you can very easily now access Facebook Marketplace. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comment section below. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.